Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Arnold Schottländer and Max Weiss. This historic game was played in Nuremberg in 1883. Schottländer had white pieces and he started with e4. Black to move. Max Weiss played c6. A surprise. At move 1, Schottländer, player with the white pieces, was thinking, what is this? This guy does know how to play chess. He is not fighting for the center. How can I punish him for playing such a strange move? Can I give him checkmate quickly? Schottländer could see how he can immediately punish black for playing this move, so he played the most natural move. d4. And now d5. So, after all, Weiss is fighting for the center. White to move. What is the best move for white in this position? Schottländer never saw this position before. So he decided to simplify the game by playing e takes d5. Knight to c3 move was invented in 1907 by Znosko Borovsky. Back to our game. E takes on d5, c takes on d5, bishop to d3, knight to f6, knight to f3, bishop to g4, pinning the knight, c3, queen to b6, putting the pressure on the pawn on b2. Knight from b to d2, knight to c6. Many games have reached this position, and believe it or not, black has a good score. h3, bishop to h5, knight to f1 intending knight to g3, e6, knight to g3 attacking the bishop, bishop to g6, Schottländer castled kingside, bishop to d6, threatening bishop takes knight, maybe. At this stage, Schottländer, player with the white pieces, was mad at himself for not being able to punish his opponent for playing such a poor opening. c6, d5, and he didn't punish him yet. And we know, when we are angry, our brain doesn't work well. So in this position, rumors say that player with the white pieces wanted to play rook to e1. However, instead of playing the move he wanted, he played queen to e1. No good, is it? Because of this move, some people believe this game shouldn't be in the database. Bishop takes on d3, attacking the rook. Knight to e2. Black played a move and white resigned, and the move is queen to a6. Schottländer, mad at himself, resigned. For the entertainment purpose, I will show you just one line. Well, if he doesn't want to lose the knight, knight to g3, then bishop takes rook. Knight takes bishop, white is a piece down. Max Weiss played this opening 3 times that year, and won every time. However, he was not lucky to have this opening named after him. The opening is known as the Karo Kann defense. What did we learn from this game? We learned that we shouldn't be angry at ourselves. What else did we learn? Well, we should be open-minded about new things, but not too much open-minded for our brain to pop out. Please subscribe and you will get a free kitten. But please don't subscribe if you have already received a puppy. They may not get along well, and kitten may scratch your puppy's eyes. And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.